Also, does Harry finally now know that he lost? He thought that he was going to bring the thing down, that no one would turn up. Well, he, of course, was up in the same row as Andrew, and he was sitting behind Anne's hair, Anne's helmet that basically obstructed his ability to see anything. So there he was, glancing away. Now, apparently, he was... I love... That's my favourite touch, that he couldn't even get a proper look because of what she was wearing there in honour of Scotland. But we also learn tonight, and there'll be a bit more on this on the Royal Report. By the way, stick around. They're going to be more serious about this. They're going to go the full hour in 1 hour from now. I love that picture. But apparently, Harry was sponsored. Yeah, there was some coin to be made out of this. Dior, apparently, were the ones who had designed his suit. He was wearing a suit, and that's okay. Bag of fruit's often free for famous people. But it's not always the case that a member of the royal family, let alone one of a couple of kids of the king, is doing deals with companies that then go out and tweet about their association with the suit. Was he paid? How much? We'll all find out in the next little while. But yes, suspicions somewhat confirmed of exactly how Harry was going to do it. I get it. He's not going to buy one anytime soon. But the idea of, sure, you can tweet about it, love, would suggest there might be a little earning it for him.